Oh, good night. That guy startled me. Take the golden rooftops. Good to know. Oh my god, I got poked by the thing. Whoa, hey, where is the Levar? Alright, so now we're getting close. And I would like my Mooney back. There we go. I finally made contact. There we go. Did it again. Wait. Wait, what? Oh, crap. It is. Got it. Well, this doesn't seem to have made anything any better. I ignore them, they will still attack me. Pick main direction, run like you stole something. Yeah, right? Need to be close enough to hit him. Thank you. Oh my god! You're still not dead. Well, that didn't work very well. And now my money's in an even harder location. But I found the tree that you meant. The grace was by the tree. Right by him on the right. Well, the more you know, huh? I believe I'm about to kiss 30-some K, just gone. Parkour time to the grace? Sure, why not? Then the runes, okay. Alright, do I need to go up any higher, or is this good? I think this should be good, right? Trying to see if I can spot the place of grace. Is the place of grace. Go down to Main Road, okay. And is it right through there? Hind on right. Tree behind on right. This entrance with golden lights. Where's the tree? There's the tree. Is it behind him? Son of a bitch, get up, you dingleberry. Okay, it was there. Okay, cool. Cool. I got this. How do I get my money? Yeah. Oh, thank God. They're just here. Thank God. Hold on. I gotta do this in the correct order. Gotta equip. I gotta put on the greatsword. I need to go to the greatsword. And I need to do my fancy doodle. Then I need to go and I need to unequip it. I need to go back to inventory. Use this. Now I go here. I use this. So then I can walk out. Oh god, I can't do that here. Son of a... Well, I'm getting used to the motions. Oh god, I should have a sword. That would be helpful. I can't summon. Oh God. Petunias. Massive pots of petunias. I couldn't summon. It was grayed out. Now the summoning pool's functional. Oh, okay. Over. Shift to the doodle. Unequip. Do the fanciness. Now, don't use rune arcs. Okay, fine, be that way. It won't let me summon. Oh, I didn't need to do that. I could have just done this. All right, whatever. All right. Oh, God. All right. A Lord's rune, huh? Fancy. And let's see. I have 52. Let me use 3. If you take left from door like 10, M, you are allowed to summon. Oh. Really? Cool. All right, Soki, thank you very much for all your assistance once again. You have yourself a great evening. I'm only going to be going for maybe about another 15, 20 minutes. So thank you very much. Have a great one, and I will catch you next time, sir. All right, now, can I... Just one at a time, boys. I do it one at a time, I'm okay. Hey. Oh, that's... Oh. That's sad. What the heck? War tips. Up on Dragonwing, there's a gargoyle. Up on Dragonwing, then buy a gargoyle up on Tree Branch, and you get next mandatory boss. Not difficult. Okay. I will use your guidance to lead me that way. No potions, just take this and then... Then go up on the dragon's wing past gargoyle. Darn. Alright, did I miss anything up in here? No. Alright, so how do I... How to get on wing? Okay, perhaps it's not this way. How the heck? There's the wing. That's how you get on the wing. Got it. Got it, got it, got it. So, now let's figure out how to get onto or past this guy. I up on the wing you get a ladder. Up the stairs, another graze. You can see a big gargoyle and by him climb the thick branch. Okay. Thank you very much. Once again, oh, you're another buddy. This place is fun. Climb the thick branch. I don't see a gargoyle. All right, I'm gonna go this way. I guess we have to go down. Alright, Soki, thank you again. Take the first ladder. This is the only ladder, luckily. I'm getting better at those killing those guys. First stairs. I want to make sure I didn't miss it in a side room. or anything. No, I haven't. Go up the stairs, and then on the left will be a place of grace. Look around, and you'll see a giant. There's no place of grace here. We're going to keep going. There's the place, oh grace. Got it, love it. And then look around the openings, you'll see a giant gargoyle. Cool. That thing? So, that's your branch. Awesome. So, am I supposed to fight the giant gargoyle or just go around him? Should I fight him? Is he easy?